Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. In this video, we will discuss the Lewis structure of TeF4, which is a chemical formula of tellurium tetrafluoride. For that, let us count the total number of valence electrons. We have one tellurium atom having 6 valence electrons and 4 fluorine atoms having 7 valence electrons. That gives us a total of 34 valence electrons. Now for the arrangement of atoms, we will put tellurium in the center and arrange fluorine atoms around it somewhat like this. For the arrangement of electrons, let us put pair of electrons in between each atom for bond formation. This way we have used total of 8 electrons and we are left with 26 more that we will arrange around fluorine atoms to complete its octet. Let us do that. We are still left with 2 more and tellurium can expand its octet, and so we will assign the remaining 2 electrons to it. This is the final Lewis structure of tellurium tetrafluoride. For more such videos, make sure to subscribe our channel, and thank you for watching.